very not quite like what you're used to. So what you can do is you can actually use, if you look for it online, there's a thing called Photo GIMP. Look for this, here it is. You download it and then you install it. You'll get it to look really similar to Photoshop. So, and you have to do it for the flat pack version, all this sort of stuff. So yeah, so it'll look like it looked very Photoshop. So that's a good way to go. So for vector art, stuff like that, you've got Inkscape. You know, there's a really cool tool here called Inkscape. Let's have a look. Inkscape. That's a vector-based tool. There's tons. If you go through this store, the flat pack store and the one that's already installed, I mean, there's so much software you can use. And find a way to replace what you're doing on a PC or on a Mac. Blender, amazing 3D package. Minecraft, I mean, there's tons. So let's just, I want to double check now, see if that AI model's unloaded. So NVIDIA iPhone, oh, I can just pop that, can't I? And still there, it's still rumbling away. It'll clear soon. Just be wary of that. I haven't, obviously, it's done 5 minutes. So, I mean, I'm going to launch it. It's, you know, I'm going to launch it, but bear with me if it's a bit slow. So Steam. So obviously one of the main motivating factors between people gravitating over to Linux isn't because they're interested in nerdy stuff. It's because you can play games. Bazite, SteamOS, Chimera, and even Catchy, like that, they're optimized for gameplay.